There we go. I wonder how safe it is to mix allergy medicine and alcohol. I don't know. Ooh. Hello, folks. Welcome back. We're on the one, the only. I'm Hobo Tom. Check out this nice new shirt I got. My official working shirt from the Speedway. Very happy. The nice little... All the flag colors. Yeah, those are all the flag colors. This was a nice thing they gave us for the Coca-Cola 500. I'll take one. You know what? It's that nice wick-away fabric. Ooh, it shows off some musculature. That's good. That way when people argue with me, they say, wait, this guy's like muscles on him. Of course, it always helps to have the friendly police officer standing behind me, too. Yeah, if I sound a little bit off, I'm going through my seasonal allergies. So... Monday videos are going to be a little bit wonky. Then I forgot to charge up my camera. So, you will be seeing the Daytona Beach BumFight League Wrestling special coming up shortly. And I know I have to add ladder match. I'm going to do that once it cools off because that lanai gets way too hot. And I've just been feeling like dog meat. In fact, dog meat feels better. I'd say poor squirrel meat. Yeah. I didn't feel like squirrel meat for like the past couple days. Friday was kind of rough. Saturday night I could feel it getting better. Today during the day I didn't need as many naps, but I can feel me. I think I plateaued and I'm slowly going downhill. Hopefully, I get this cleared up with, of course, my triple drug therapy, because I live in America, and I don't have health insurance. So yeah, I have to do whatever I can my way. My way. So, but again, I just wish everyone, ouch, a very happy and safe and fun Labor Day. My margarita glass, probably the greatest store here in the USA, 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 Dollar Tree. I mean, this stuff actually sticks, and I've washed this a couple times, too. That's impressive. Star Wars glasses I got from Target did not do that. I was very upset with that. This is a good glass, though. It's a very good glass. I like this glass. It's a very good glass. So, yeah, eventually, once I finish the video, it'll get up there. Also... AEW just felt long. I took a nap. I was going to go hobo, but then I said, I want bed more. So I have to figure out who won and who lost. I know CM Punk won. I think I did pretty good. WWE I did not do so good in. Paul Vexer, you're going to be the number one man. I have to figure out what I'm going to do with that now, too. Who knows? I got, yeah, the obvious two right. The match of the night. Yeah, my Stone Cold Lock. It's not doing too bad. I didn't get a chance to watch When Worlds Collide because I think I was just trying to figure out whatever's in my head. What was I doing today? Wait a second, what the hell did I do today? I woke up. Oh, I was cleaning, that's why. I'm like, what the heck did I do today? I know I did something. Then I looked around, I'm like, geez, my office is clean. I'm like, oh wait, that's right, I cleaned up the house today. Still have to finish doing that tomorrow too. But again, happy Labor Day, everyone. Again, please rise for the playing of your national anthem. And women in bikinis. Yes, that's the most American thing, I think, bikinis. Other than that, everyone else, I hope you're not suffering from seasonal allergies like I am. I think with all the rain we've been getting here in Florida, like the past week, every day it's rained. And these plants like their water for some reason. So, other than that, yeah, I'm scruffy too. Thank you everyone for watching. I'll fix that tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Again, happy Labor Day, everyone. And if you're going to set up fireworks, make sure you keep at least, 9 digits is good. Don't go driving drunk. That's just bad for hobos like me. Daytona Beach, because under that crowd, most basic of rings. Even the Riot Wrestling is a better ring than I do. Who knows? celebrate in a while. The last time the Daytona Beach BumFight League had a special, it was 4th of July, I think. The hell is that paper? It was just like Champions Day.
All out control right now.
Yeah, this could be a nightmare. And there's the reverse.
absolutely.
Dusty in defense mode. What does Dusty Rhodes need? And here's it coming. And it's up. He got the shoulder on. What do you have to do to keep this guy down? He's showing the heart, and Dusty Rhodes getting it done. Oh, very impressive, Big Dust. Shoulders down, and he escapes with a kick out. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Oh, no. We know what this. There's no coming back from that. We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attempt. Wow, what a move from Dusty Rhodes! That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet. Oh, look at him!
The money comes. Oh, and the wooden ladders, too. Yep.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
What are those ropes up there for? This is such a fifth-tier operation.
Such an important superstar. Guys, let's briefly discuss the challenger. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time. Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Back between the ropes, and that's a good thing. The action was getting a little too close for comfort out here. Not today, too fast. Oh, and he got dropped. Nobody home there. Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. There's no coming back from that. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Those are the super...
How much damage
what
did
the
that
hell?
Do? A lot of looks at this could be the match right here. This is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now. And there's the reversal, and he touches that one. I think he's got it. Does he have it? Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working, he's almost got it. I can't believe it. Challenger's starting to falter. So much on the line here in the match for him. But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we? Not this. He's looking at it again. That's it. He's done. Look how slow he is to recover. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Nice class wrestling
like
by BumFight.
Look how slow he is to react right now. He's in big trouble. Wow, he's still down after that. Oh, this isn't good.
Boot of Italy.
Oh. Whoa! Only a few inches separate him from his goal. You can bet these competitors will do everything in their powers to climb the ladder and walk away from this grueling match with the gold. Good Lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the... Looks like another check in the win column. Back in the ring again. Good. Keep it in the ring, guys. And he gets out of the way. Here we go. The title might be coming down right now. He's wasting little time here, trying to bring down the prop. He's got the title. He's got the title.
Oh, no. Whoa!
Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights.
That's a little thing she's ever won that belt. Wow, that's impressive.
Athletic
Presentation is the most important part of the match.
Tag team matchup between these four incredible superstars. Absolutely. And this tag team in particular has all the makings of a great one. This one's going to be good.
Connect with anything now.
that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet. He makes the tag.
Yeah, I hate you.
Perfectly. And check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
His partner's being punished and he's seated up. And now he's back out on the apron. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
The tag is made. Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification. Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but keep the title.
And that championship advantage you just spoke of, Cole, is why I'm picking this match, is the champion should retain his title.
The tag is made.
The step over to a hole of Terry Funk.
Nobody comes back from this.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Change their ways. They're evil.
my goodness, she wears that belt for good. No, I'm about this. Yeah, that's it. No, that's it. Folks, here's a question for you. Who wears the Latin cake better? La Fantasma or the Calumet? Random question, I
traveling through this arena at decimal level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just over. That's gotta be it. She's wasting no time taking over this contest. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the...
Oh my gosh!
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
Tell you, these Divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Not today, too fast.
Whoa, did she just crush her?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head. Great counter. That's not the Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the
mark. What a move! What a smart move!
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Oh!
Take a look at this one.
Head
to the
destroyer.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. What's she doing? Oh, this is so dangerous. Look how high up there they are. Oh my God! Look out! What's she doing? Stay down! Here we go! This could be it! It's all over but the shouting! She's got the cover!
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva. It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
Here's your winner, and here's your He
he's in a little bit of trouble now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, this one's still far from over, Cole. But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent. We're looking at complete domination here. Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
That's it. He's done. Great hold being applied. Oh, wait, nice reversal. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification. Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but keep the title.
And that championship advantage, you... Oh my gosh!
Things really are bigger in Texas, and I can tell you that this Dallas crowd is no exception. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. Submission locked in. And this might be it.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looks like the house has been empty for minutes. It's all over but the shouting.
A singles title doesn't gain you instant entry into the Hall of Fame, but it sure gets you a whole heck of a lot closer. Look at him here. Look at him. Got something in his hands. Oh, my. Fire.
This thing's heating up, Cole, literally.
He did it. He set it on fire.
Oh, man. Fire. Fire.
Nice, the flaming table spot. Finally. Thanks, everyone.
That's it.
Oh, that table shattered.
cold.
There's
going to be a lot of offense in this match. The only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
You know, this match has all the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to see. That's it. He's out.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Jack Swagger. Here we go. Jack Swagger setting it up.
Wow! It doesn't get much better than that right there.
Going to the top. High risk.
Look out below! Look out!
Swagger. Rivers drop down hard. We're looking at complete domination here. Championship on the line.
Well, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
Just biting him. That's oh, it.
He's done. Going to the top. High risk. Incredible. He thinks he has it. There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Have kicked in. The plants here have gotten their water, they've gotten their sunlight, they've gotten their heat, they're producing pollen, all the other bad stuff, but I'd like to wish everyone a happy Labor Day. Please enjoy your hot dogs in a somewhat reasonable and healthy fashion. Bye!